can't play audio while your DAW is open? In this video, I'm going to show you how to easily fix that in just 8 clicks. I'm Zane, welcome to Audio Tech TV, where it's my goal to help you conquer the tech so you can unleash your creative beast. Now let's jump in. Now the first thing we want to do is go down to your taskbar and you want to right click on this icon down here. It looks kind of like a speaker that's playing music or something like that. So right click there. Then click on Sounds, and when this window opens up, click on Playback. And then find your audio interface or sound card in here. You may not have as many options as I do, and if you do, you still just want to click on the default device. So whatever one has the check mark beside it, that's the one that you're using as your default device. So click on that. Then go to Properties, and go to Advanced. Now you want to make sure that this allow applications to take exclusive control over this device is unchecked, just like this. So if you have a check mark in there like that, just click it again and uncheck it. And another thing to note, if there's a check mark on both of these, if you just click this one, it takes the other one away. And then once you do that, just click OK and you're done. Now, if you want to use your microphone or line input in multiple applications at the same time, you can do the same thing in the recording tab. Just go to your default device, properties, advanced, and then you would uncheck that there. And this should work with most sound cards and audio interfaces. If it doesn't work, there could be an issue with your driver or something, but it's always worked for me and I've used it on numerous audio interfaces and numerous sound cards in a bunch of different computers. Now, if you'd like to see how to install and set up AZO for All, click up here or click down here to see what YouTube recommends. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. Also, subscribe to the channel for more videos like this. Thank you so much for watching. For Audio Tech TV, I'm Zane. Keep creating and we'll talk soon.